Hello, hello, everybody. Okie dokie. Oh yeah, my music still is on. We're back with some Lost Planet 3. We're storming the mountain. Anyways, there's a bunch of crap.
Okay,
elevator.
I'm done waxing melancholy. I have news. Our son is walking. Well, he walked. Well, he took two steps and face planted, but that counts, doesn't it? I'll see if I can get him to do it on camera. Well, that sounds healthy, right?
Grenades are great for acrid burn. Juniors everywhere. Oh my god. This is the class one storm, right? I'm sorry. Was that like red? Don't understand. Am I really in my way? Wow. Oh, it's just a mild storm. Nothing to worry about. It's all good. Everything's normal. Ow. Ow. Yep. Oh, now it wants to work. We're working last time. Okay. Where do I even want to go? Caves. Use the thingy majigger. Push my pistols. That's right. Thermal pockets gotta be somewhere in those caves. Whatever, we're just going this way. Oh. I have a grappling hook thing, so I can't complain.
Okay, since you asked.
Random memory.
My face doesn't freeze. My environment suit here? This was made by Nevik's smartest engineers. This is not cheap. It's got breathable fabric, adaptive heat loss insulators, windproof laminates, moisture barriers, and micropores. Then it's machine washable. Right. Now, these heaters on the collar here, they do the heavy lifting of keeping my head warm when I'm in the elements. It's got its limitations, but keeping the noggin warm ain't one of them. So, is that wonky enough for you, or do I need to start talking about fluoropolymers? Cronus actual, come in. I'm getting close to that massive T-energy deposit. Looks like I'll have to use my new winch to get across this chasm. Hope LaRoche is listening.
Ease my ass, Beton, and choke on your winch. Jim, remember when you get there, the bigger thermal pockets can overload your T-post, so watch your step.
Yes, please, don't burn up like a matchstick.
Hey, LaRoche, how are those grasshopper pumps in the East Valley coming along?
Complete bombo. Almost done.
Cronus actual out.
Oh, and then I can zip line up. I see. Mm. Alright, what's down here? Come on, me. Maze me. Oh, hey there. You're all stars. That was not a nice game. Oh, they go low. The limbo, I didn't notice that before. Ah, oh, jeez. First spawner. Right here. They're right above me. Make me look like a fool. Camo. More ammo. There you go. But what is happening right now? It's like the evil butthole trying to kill me with their babies. Thank you. See you later. I'm done with all that bull crap. Give me ammo. They're right behind me and I can't do anything because they can't hurt me when I'm opening. At least the game was nice there. Oh, hey.
Okay, now I know I'm not seeing things.
Who are you?
I know you're out there. Unless I'm losing my mind. In which case, I'll go right on, talking to myself.
I'm not crazy or crazy. I don't think you really gotta crouch that much here, Jim. Damn, I'm a doctor, not a croucher. What damage here? Oh, it's just ammo. Thought it was like a text or an audio. Come on, let me have it. More ammo. Probably gonna have a fight here. Plant TNG post. What could go wrong? Anyone get any guesses? Giant crab monster. Nice. And I don't have a mech. Nice. fill it in. Fill it in, brah. Brah, just fill it in. You know? Oh, jeez, I'm getting filled in. Never mind. Ow. Oh my goodness, I'm just gonna throw around like a sack of potatoes. But by that arm. I totally rolled out of that way. Ah, my goodness. Crap, things are really oof. We should, maybe I should try meleeing it. James is saying I should melee it, so I should try meleeing the crab.
Hide all you want. I know you're out there. Unless I'm losing my mind. In which case, I'll go right on talking to myself.
I gotta watch the whole cutscene again. Crab Monster Awakens. Here we go. That's so many keys. Left hook. Oh my god. Grenade? I think so. Thank you. Give me some rest. There we go. Like two whole clips. We did it. To pick up the ammo. No, ow, I just got bobbered in the face. No, who's the new scrap monster? Come on, there it goes. Like, I knew it was like one more shot. Ow. Who's you? Come on, break all those spiky things. There can't be many spikes left. On like the front or right of him. God, I can't hit that thing to save my life. Oh, there's like little tiny ones in it. I was trying to... Okay, I need some ammo. There's some ammo. Thank you. Do this. Okay, that... That destroyed all the things, right? I don't think so. Where is it? There's none left. Ow. I'm sorry, but... Where? What? What do I do? Shoot the gooey bits. Shoot the gooey bits. Jeez, I'm trying to like roll away. I can't do crap against him. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, get out of here. Punch this stupid body away. Punch more of the body. There we go. Now we're at full. Now we're talking.
Plant some more T post energy.
Or get some of
them.
Jeez, I didn't think it was for the ice. What the hell? Central,
you copy? We gotta talk, boss. It's getting strange in a hurry out here. Corona's come in. Can anyone hear me?
Damn it.
What? So what's going on? Don't eat the snow. It was funny. And comments go.
Now who do you suppose built this? And when they run off to?
Mm-hmm. Aliens. Or what? Memory. What is this? Thank you. Oh, so much cheap canister energy. Oh, I can't. Oh, there we go. I don't like this music. I can't say I'm a fan of this squeaky violin. Okay, an infestation of what? Damn, be strong. Face. There we go. Too badass for it. So good. Oh, hey there. What was that? Canisters and the hell out. Don't. What is this? What's happening? I hear stuff. I just don't know from where. Hopefully that's it. That one more. Where'd it go? Oh, it's a pretty louder. Okay. Can't.
Access denied.
Was it even the hilarious boy? Gotta get up there. Did you get that again?
Initiating reset protocol. Generator temporarily offline. Reboot sequence.
Oh, they're not happy. Right. Team online. Seems more offline than when it was before. If I'm being honest. Okay, where am I going? There you go. Oh, okay. Oh, no.
Thank you for the host, you cheeky devil.
There we go. Some of this. And a little of that. Fuck these stupid ads. Thank you so much for the host, Rosie. Yeah, I hate the ads too. Oh, he locked it, but he died just in case. How are you doing, Rosie? I hope you're well. Staying safe, having a good day slash night. This is night for you. Yeah. Glad you stopped by. Do you love them because they spread? Aw, that's so kind of you. I appreciate it. Please don't go to hose their IP tracking. Oh, yeah, well, pretty much everyone's IP tracking me these days, unless I get a VPN. Oh my goodness. Get out of here, you freaking little cockroach things. No. Yeah, it's really good to see you. Any account that has a host that's trying to track you if you go to the profile. I believe it. Also, I checked and I don't have like the Prime thing. I tried to use it. Because if you have Prime, you can, whatchamacallit. Use like the upgraded themes and stuff you're streaming, but I can't use any of them because this is I don't have Prime, so I don't know what to say. Been acting up, you can support your favorite streamers like you. No charge at all, but you gotta pay an annual fee. And I've never signed up for it. Oh,
please remember to report any indigenous life forms within the station to the appropriate zone manager.
Oh, $12 a month. I don't buy enough stuff online to like eat Amazon Prime. I don't watch Amazon Prime TV show.
Cronus Actual, this is Peyton. Do you copy?
This is gonna be one of those days.
There's no need for it. I don't need it. Be one of those days trying to not die, as always. All right.
Garage lockdown in effect.
That dude.
There's gotta be an override.
Oh, through the weird goo cave. Okay. Oh, this looks friendly. I can't wait to go through it. You want to just even insult you? $12 a month. That'd be up to you, Rosie. But they're all just jokes. So I can't say I know you long enough to really. Would I insult you? Not an actual insult, no. Why do you want me to insult you? Just like the description says.
Believe me about this place. Time to look for evidence. And any other answers I can find.
You deserve it? Not because you've been a bad girl. Oh geez, super infected in here. Ooh, an audio log. Stab someone once?
I want a record of this. Something is going on here, and I'm not getting the answers I need from command. If the trembling below the base is just the ground settling from the mining facility, then why am I looking at four different reports of unprovoked acrid attacks from different sectors of the base? I don't need a scientist to tell me something's pissing them off. I just needed to stop.
Stab someone once or twice? Dang. That sounds like a crazy time. I hope you didn't get hurt from it. They lived? Well, that's good. Get out of here. No, leave him alone. Frickin' bull crap. Well, I'm sure they deserve to one way or another, Rosie. What we got? Text log. Upgrading security status to yellow alert. Locking down sections to official movement only. Awaiting further orders from picket. There's a nervous energy in the air. Tell me a parrot something very, very wrong. The comm center's full of people recording messages. What could that be? Also, what could the rumbling be? What is that? Freaking had like shotgun attack. That was a little crazy. So how are you doing right now, Rosie? I can't. There we go. I only took four shots to kill that one shot creature. Sorry, is there something in here still? I can hear it over there, but it's probably in here on the other side of the wall. Oh god, what is that? Oh, jeez. Why is there a shoot crab? Second. No, don't get close to me. That's opposite of what I want. Yeah, head exposed. That's what I want. Those things are really creepy and weird, and I like them. Oh, gotta repair it. Boom. We did it. Come through. Oh. Wait, someone asking for help? Also, what is all this jazz? I guess it's nothing. Cool, you know. Oh, don't mind me, I'm falling to my death. This mysterious cave. Constructed by unknown people. Messed with who knows what. Weird acrid things about people. Nothing I know here. Where am I supposed to stand? Oh, go across here. Yeah. Kick that out of the way. Well, calm down, game. There we go. I almost think a workbench that we could upgrade our subs at. What's this? Specialized component? Yes, please. I don't know. That is. The one-way trip. No, can't go that way, you gotta go up. Okay. I thought I could like jump to the thing over there, not happening. Gotta go over the bridge and overturn. group of babies. These are the adult forms. It's happening. No, I'm dead. Use grenade, but whatever. Specialized opponent. They do not look like they're having a good day. No siree. Not to me. Any more stuff? For not being full ammo. Right, and not like these sounds that are emerging. Savvy the faith. I gotta be shooting acres. I'm an idiot. I'm trying to scan you. Damn it. Jeez, why does it kill him? Not supposed to kill you. Now it is. Now it's time to kill you.
What do we got here?
turret that will defend me. Please be the case. I would be very happy. We're all set. We got that DNA of that stinking whatever it was. Yes. Getting another turret up. This. Damn it. Oh, really? I'm an idiot. I didn't know that was like a defense point. That explains why there's all the ammo and everything. I'm just getting punched over and over again. Bam, get out of here. What? Equip the pistol by holding Y. Y. 4K. 4 quad. Let's punch them all away. Let's do it. Thank you. Okay. Okay. And lock it down tight. Well, guns, can I get those? That sounds a big. Lots more guns. Okay. Why? Ammo. Okay. Pretty full. Let's not grab it just yet. Well, it's like a control room of some sorts. So weird. Why is that? Add prototype pulse rifle. That's awesome. Oh, that's so awesome. Thought the rifle maybe needed ammo. Picked it up. Didn't think it'd be full, but here we are. That was all with my rigging.
There's not much time. Perhaps the comm systems are down. So if I don't get out of this alive, an infestation started at its peak 12 hours, and this too happened.
Good. Neo Venus Subscription Inc.
Need evidence, Jim. Nobody's gonna believe you otherwise. Let's transfer this data to a portable drive.
All right. Yeah, I know how to do that. Doesn't everybody know? Data corrupt. That's not working.
Come on, I just watched it. It's gonna be a backup. Something I can take with me. Let's see. Looks like everything's backed up at a second location. Distribution center, top floor. Okay, good. Now let's open up that garage.
Level 3.
The Kurt cost me my life to try and earn it. Sir. Only could like scan it in my rig. That'd be pretty handy. Anyhow. No sorry. Oh jeez, I don't want any hugs from you. Leave me alone with your hugs. This is a burst rifle, isn't it? Like, usually, I hope. Shotgun. Wait, I froze to death or something standing up? Also, where did my shotgun? Yeah, I got it. Thank you for hitting me constantly. Oh my god, this is so difficult. This is only a normal. I think you can't like unchange your gun, which is like the worst part. So I'm stuck with these two guns. I don't get my shotgun till I go to some place that you change my load. Ridiculous. Left, right. Oh, punch you back. How do you feel about that, Good thought. Intruders neutralized. Defense protocols within. out of here. That real quick. And now we can get it. I just have to get the garage open, that's all. I have to go all the way back to camp. Something's been missing here. Animation. Crap, what made a giant ass hole like that? Dead. Alright. Cool, I guess. Be a violinist. Get it. Scary. Excuse all of you. God dang it. Why is this so tough? I need to retreat. Like, need to back off. Also, I need to throw all my grenades. Also, I'd like you to take violence. I don't need you here. You know what I'm saying. So do they attack the big one, or they just accidentally collide into each other? They accidentally collide into each other and they kill it by accident. Excuse me. I take them out far, they make the little baby things. So many little egg sacks. So many of them. I can see you, no problemo. I'm not gonna help you. There we go. It's like I'm crawling around, but not much you can do about it right now. Kids game. Oh, yeah. With that, I need that badly. sneaky peek beneath the legs there. Fishing a burrow. The dilemma. Can't get there. From there. There we go. Oh yeah. I'm not panicking. Security is forcing us to route power and stabilize system. Is that any reason to panic? Then we're supposed to head up to the upper facility for locked in panic? Why should I panic? And then they handed me a gun. Me? A gun? Yeah, everyone else should panic. Entering Marshall's Gorge. Marshall, I'm entering your gorge. Unlimited ammo. I'm slowly slipping my chair. I'm gonna call it here. Or I need to go to bed. So I'll talk to you all next time. Thank you so much for coming by, saying hi, being the amazing people that I know you are. Thank you so much, Rosie Mosey, for the host and for coming by. You're amazing. Don't ever forget that. I appreciate you. And you definitely look a lot similar with the lady from Danganronpa. I cannot pronounce her name, but you're just as cute as her. Maybe even cuter. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright, everyone. Take care. You're wonderful. Amazing. Don't forget you matter. And you're loved. Goodbye. Maybe you could be as nice as her. Bye, Rosie. Take care. Everyone else that watched.